Hello, troppo sguardo, se schiavi il tuo sciopo, dai. Ok, tu avrai un anno da passo.
भाई तो मास्क देना।
हेलो,
कितना पीस मिलेगा मेरे को
भाई? 28 है,
200 पीस।
28 है
चलो ठीक है, 10 ही करो, 10
करो। कवरिंग ना येला?
हां,
कवरिंग पार्सल येला।
हां
चलो,
कल नहीं आएगा।
एक दे होगा।
थैंक यू।
Hello, what's up, Kasikai? This is Kevin Wolf from Mumbai. Welcome to the Corona Special Vlog.
Mask le liya magar paisa dena bhul gaya. So in today's vlog, as you might have already realized, it's gonna be a lot of corona. My point of doing this vlog today is gonna be the impacts of corona logically, theoretically, and aur bahut kuch hai, batata hu. Today's video is gonna be more about impact of the coronavirus, not only as an health issue but also in case like logic, in cases of suspicion, in cases of what is happening around us, especially as Indians, is what I think I should talk about. So before that, I've come to my brother's place right now. We are supposed to go somewhere out, but क्या हो रहा था पिछले एक डेढ़ हफ्ते से, वी इंडियंस हैव बीन फोकसिंग अ लॉट अबाउट द कोरोना थिंग, सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट बाय द एक्चुअल मास्क एंड सी हाउ इट वर्क्स अराउंड. सो आई गॉट अ मास्क फॉर माय ब्रदर आल्सो. आई वांट टू सी हाउ ही रिएक्ट्स एट मी वेयरिंग द मास्क एंड गिविंग द मास्क, बिकॉज़ ही इज आल्सो इन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ पैनिकी मोड, लुकिंग एट द इंपैक्ट, यू नो, लाइक आगे क्या होगा एंड ऑल दैट स्टफ. गो करो ना इले
क्या ये चुतिया
मास्क
कहाँ से लाया
ले ऐसी आज मन किया. एक डेढ़ हफ्ते से बहुत सारे लोग बोल रहे पेनो वेनो आज पेन लेते थे. एक्चुअली ब्रीदिंग इशू हो रहा है इसमें को.
कितने का है
ये?
30 rupees MRP है. सो आज मैं व्लॉग कर रहा हूँ कोरोना वायरस के ऊपर.
आई वेंट एंड आई स्टडीड द मैटर अ लिटिल बिट इन डेप्थ एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग द रूट ऑफ व्हाट लॉजिकली हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन टू अस लाइक एनी लेमैन. आई वेंट ऑन यूट्यूब एंड चेक आउट दीज वीडियोज व्हिच बेसिकली पुश्ड द होल फोकस टूवर्ड्स एनिमल कंजम्पशन, यू नो, इन चाइना, इन वुहान, where this whole situation took place, when a bat meat was most probably mixed with another animal meat and took a reaction towards human consumption and transmitted henceforth. And looking at the history of epidemics, it has broken records to SRS as well, which most of us do not know about as well. Okay, moving on. So when I first of all heard of this, I thought of it as a conspiracy theory against population control around the world, because there's nothing that I have come across, seen, which has been spreading as fast as this epidemic. So yeah, I wanted to be sure on exactly is it this thing, because it comes all the way from China, and to be very frank, made in China is famous everywhere, right from the top electronics to the artificial food products, and especially when it comes to wildlife killings, which is sad. So I basically have two theories in my mind when it comes to this whole coronavirus thing, whether man-made or natural. If it's natural, until the knowledge of all of us, this operation of wildlife killings and selling an animal life
consumption culture is going on for a lot of years. How come something like this had to impact after ages of the same culture going on at the same place in the same country? The second theory that comes to my mind is basically the Thanos theory or the Kingsman theory. If you watch both of these movies, The Endgame and The Kingsman, there is only one motto to basically take care of.
We Mumbaikers really serious about this COVID-19, because it doesn't look like from the time lapse that I just took. So basically back to the studio, because I tried doing this on the go but a lot of things came in. So yeah, let me continue from where I left you guys. Doesn't look like people give a damn. Like, that's Mumbai. Until it happens to the core, no one is gonna really take action against it. So hope so it doesn't. As speaking of conspiracies, as I shed light, if not natural, could this possibly be a human intentional agenda behind this? Why so? There could be two reasons again. First is the same Thanos theory, that the leaders of the world are coming together basically to create a balance with minimum casualties as much as possible. This probably does not make sense. And of course, do not quote me on this, because this is all a theory that I'm speaking on. Secondly, if it is not an associated meaning, an associated decision to control population growth or take care of a proper balance, it could be rivalry against countries. So if you know of China and US right now in the news, you see that this was something I thought way before it came in the news. They were in miscoms.
Keep calling this the Chinese virus. There are reports of dozens of incidents of bias against Chinese Americans in this country. Your own aide, Secretary Azar, says he does not use this term. He says ethnicity does not cause the virus. Why do you keep using this?
A lot of people comes say from it's China. Racist. It's not racist at all. No, not at all. It comes from China. Yeah, that's why. Comes from China.
And
I want to be accurate. Yeah, please, John. Please. I have great love for all of the people from our country. But as you know, China tried to say at one point, maybe they stopped now, that it was caused by American soldiers. That can't happen. It's not going to happen. Not as long as I'm president. It comes from China.
Iran and U.S. were supposed to go to war in the mid in the 1920, so that cancelled. But this happened. Why? If you look at the top three countries, it's China, Italy, and Iran. That's why my suspicion goes over there. Now, hopefully, none of this is true and this is natural. But what if? Second thing I would want to address is probability of a possible scenario that could happen in our near future. Again, as I say, this is not to scare you, but to make you aware or just share my peace of mind, because I do not want to be blamed for miscommunicating and creating chaos within people, you know. So the probability that I see from now, you know, if you look at 90% of the organizations are still working. They do not want to go blank and shut down like what Italy did. In Mumbai, around India, we have this theory of, we have this concept of work from home, which is started, which is only for around 80% of people. We still have 20% of people traveling. What if this thing spreads throughout us? What is our backup plan? What is our stack rate? Until where I am aware, I think 90% of us are only working on a monthly basis to survive on a monthly basis. What happens when we are impacted in a big way, which I hope we are not? What then? Touch wood if this does not happen and we find a cure, we are safe. But if this happens, there are two ways to it. Right now, we come around a circle of people who are on both teams. There are people who have been, you know, searching for work for the last 1 to 2 years, finally they have gotten to a boat. Finally, and not to forget, we are in between a recession. Only in my circle, I've come across at least 10 people who have got fired in the last 2 months. Apart from that, family, friends who are searching for opportunities abroad. What has happened here is because jobs are not as much as secure international, and no one is going to take the risk to basically fly you over. So there is a probability that we might face the worst recession that we have ever, even worse than 2009. But let's be positive. Speaking of jobs, this is the first time in my life I've actually seen something impacted so hard. You know, schools have been shut for the next 2 weeks until 31st of March. Jobs are actually at stake because businesses are not making money. To be very frank, I've seen people getting fired in the last 2 to 3 days around me. Okay. Third thing is, the most funny thing is, we Indians have a great humor. But in the last impact of this epidemic, what I've seen is we also have a really, really dumb leadership. Not every one of them, but there are a few. For example, this.
मूत्र और गाय का गोबर ये इलाज है कोरोना वायरस का
जी हाँ मैं अखिल भारतीय गौ रक्षा महासंघ का मैं राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष हूँ मानते हैं कि गौमूत्र और गोबर से बेहतर जो है कोई इलाज नहीं
जी हम आपके लिए लेकर आए हैं देखिए गौमूत्र और यही हम चाहते हैं कि इसके ज्यादा नहीं सिर्फ 4 बूंद 4 घूंट इसके पी लीजिए और लोगों को बताइए खुद भी बचिए कोरोना वायरस से और लोगों को भी बचाइए नेताजी हाँ। ये लीजिए को पीना है नेताजी क्योंकि इससे लोगों को थोड़ा संदेश
हम पिला रहे हैं ना हाँ। हम पिला रहे हैं
ज्ञान तो हर कोई देता है
गिलास ले आइए
गिलास नहीं 2 घूंट पी लीजिए इसी से
गिलास ले आइए गिलास में हम पानी डालेंगे पानी
के साथ डालकर मतलब होंगे पियेंगे हम
लाइक हाउ डज दिस मेक सेंस डूड टू बी वेरी फ्रैंक आई डोंट गिव अ शिट हु इज बट him doing this and understanding that he's a part of our government, you know, if I was the person who appointed this person, I would be thinking like, dude, did I make the right decision to actually get someone like this? Isn't that racist to actually get a person who looks like a Chinese next to you? Probably he's not a Chinese, you know, and do this. How does it make sense? And how is he still on his post if he is? I might be getting killed for this. That is what majorly is on my mind, you know, right? Today, I'm no godfather's son. I am traveling by a train. I can get sneezed on, I can be cuffed on, and especially if you know the Mumbai locals. God bless. Whatever it is, let's hope that we all come together in order to take care of this. Of course, we have to make sure that our GDP is not affected at the same time, but also a humble request from all our official buggers, please understand that people can die, probably die. So yeah, be positive, help each other in these times of difficulties, and spread as much as possible positivity. I hope our government, our country, this world works up against this epidemic, and probably we see this in a chapter of our lives later and not a situation where we all are impacted. Though, be careful, be hygienic, and support everyone around you. This video again, I just thought, since I had not shared, since a lot of negativity was around this, to share out this. I've also linked some videos below which you can get a clear picture upon with this, and let's hope we all come up to a better life from corona and no future with it. All the best, God bless, wolf steak, take care, and bye.
Choose you. You're the one who can make me happy.